But I'll never forget this. Obviously, my workplace, the friends here as well, the parties I had, and the experience and the amazing fun that I had here.
I will never forget meeting with the girls, because I really liked that they were from different countries and different cultures. So through them, I get to learn more about their culture and about their traditions.
I will definitely not forget of nature in the forest, because I lived for 2 months in the camping and it was so nice.
I never forget the girl in my bungalow.
My friend, English, play game, party.
Everyone.
My English mentors, friends here.
The people and adventure here.
My workplace, absolutely. And my friend.
The experience here, or the people I've met.
My first time there in the sector, of course.
My name is Jan. I come from Slovenia. I'm 22 years old, and I've come to the Netherlands through the EVS project to volunteer.
Hello, I'm Tonio, and I'm from Italy. I'm 21 years old.
I'm Angeliki, and I'm from Greece.
My name is Joanna, and I come from French.
My name is Bernardo, I'm 19 years old and I'm from Portugal.
I'm Claudia, I'm 21 years old. I'm Hungarian, but I live in Romania.
I'm Ricardo, I have 20 years.
My name is Jovan Gulevski, I'm from Macedonia and I'm 20 years old.
I am Vasu Jankula, I'm from Macedonia.
My name is Luka, I'm from Croatia.
My name is Florentine Noina. I come from France.
My name is Matthias. I come from Sweden.
I'm Gintautas. I'm from Lithuania.
My name is Soher. I'm from Spain.
I'm Edina. I'm from Portugal.
Well, I came here to see us a better life.
I come here first for learn English and look other people in another country, other country.
I'm on a gap year. And I had the idea of traveling a lot this year, so when I had the chance to come volunteer here, I took it.
So learn English.
I really wanted to do a volunteer.
I came here to try a different experience.
Also being away from your home.
I refused the job and I'm now here.
I want to explore more cultures.
I needed a break and I wanted to get out of the routine and of the comfort zone, and I wanted to discover myself.
Because I was searching for a job, and then the guy who I was talking to talked about volunteering in Netherlands, and I said yes.
Dutch culture, it's different for my culture.
Language is different and life is different.
Very nice people here, all time say you hi, hello, and smile all time, I like this.
Open mind.
Here you have more bicycle, more green.
Motivated.
Perfectionism.
Always want to do better, even if they can't, they just do it.
Work.
Work hard.
Workaholics. I don't know why, but they just love to work. At least that's the impression I got.
Never say no when we need help. Speaking in Dutch language, but we can speak in English too.
I can describe it as one of the amazing places I've been so far.
The one thing that I will definitely keep in mind is early on, there was a Monday where I went to work, and for some reason I didn't notice that I had a fever. I worked hard all day. I didn't realize I was sick until I got home and collapsed in my bed. And yeah, for some reason that is the one thing that will always be with me, that I can work.
I was working in the MLA Berg camp.
And we did a lot of things. Picking the grass out, we drive the golf cart sometimes. We pick the trash with that. We water the plants. Basically, we just have to make sure everything was clean and nice for the people.
Camping and we cleaning.
I did maintenance on the park. I brushed the streets. I painted the barn.
Cleaning bungalows, fixing the pool, playgrounds, swimming pools, and then I moved to a horse farm, and there we clean the place where they run around for competition.
Cutting hedges, pulling weeds, and at times it was hard work, but it was simple and honest work, so I very much enjoyed myself there.
I work in second hand and I organize all the shop.
I worked at a horse farm for old horses, and we maintained their places, so we did a lot of cleaning. We also brush the horses, we feed them.
The horse farm? Very, very nice.
I clean poop all the time. But I help in the decorations.
I worked in a pet shelter. I did everything from cleaning, doing gardening, working with animals, learning about them, interacting, playing with them, feeding.
At my workplace, I take care of the animals, had fun playing with them. Also, I battled my fears with the pit bulls. Now they are one of my favorite dogs.
I work in a strawberry farm, so I take care of the land, picking up the weeds, driving a tractor.
Kill feed, take strawberry. We have lunch here, more break.
Now I can explain something because I improve my English here. And also I learn to fix my bike.
I learn how to take care of myself, how to be more confident, not to rely too much on others.
English, and I learn to live with other people.
English communication.
I learn English, wake up in time, I'll put my clothes in wash machine.
English.
Dutch language.
How to live with just a few euros for the whole week, how to deal with the people, how to know them, and how to share the room and the house with them.
Mostly about myself. Like what I want to do in the future, who am I?
Not to push myself harder than what I can.
I think I taught myself not to quit more.
I learned things like how to manage my money pocket, fun here, enjoying the day with that weather conditions.
I learned how to be patient all the time.
I've learned how to manage myself in different places and different rules and to live with that.
I learned what it really means to be independent and to orientate myself, reading a map, traveling with the train and everything, and fixing my bike.
I think it's a good idea to come here for volunteering, for open your mind, and for learn other culture, for learn English, and for learn to live with each other.
Because it's a great way to get experience. You learn about other cultures, other people, yourself.
Here they have a lot of opportunities. They can learn English, they have different cultures.
And it's also something you don't need to pay, so it was easy to come here.
For me, make me grow up here. It's a very nice experience for young people because you meet with other people, other countries, different culture, language.
We have here more party after traveling with friends. Go look Amsterdam, Rotterdam, Zwolle, Dalfsen.
It's good for learn and listen to life.
You can get like a chance to see if you someday want to move from where you are to another country or even another city. Get experience for the future.
They get to know new cultures, new people, make lots of friends.
And it's a great way to explore the world.
If the people are really confused on their way, maybe they should do that and think the goals clearly.
If you put yourself out of the comfort zone, it will be good for you.
For me, I learned through volunteering to value more the life that I've lived and the life that I can live after volunteering.
We have to explore more Europe countries and learn about yourselves, because we have learned more about his country.
And to understand the word work.
I don't know, I won't again come here, and I hope all the best that take me again.
It's a way to discover yourself, to widen your horizons, and to learn how to be open-minded.
It's amazing.
Come and see and you'll love it.